Hello there, I'm the Governator, also known as the Gummy Bear of Candyconia. First off, I'd like to implement new rules. There must be a new gym in every city of the great state of California. It'll be called 25-Hour Fitness for one extra hour of working out! Anyway, here in my home city, I've been able to find some wonderful musicians with whom I will present my music to the masses. Some of you know my movies with stunning images and powerful emotions portrayed by none other than me, Mr. Universe, and the greatest actor in the world. I will now attempt a recorded audio format to communicate some of the deep feelings I had while filming the classics like Kindergarten Cop, The Terminator, Total Recall, and The Terminator. Thank you for giving me your time, your clothes, and your motorcycle. Now listen up, everyone. This next one's called... No! Yeah. Come on, guys. You're supposed to come in already. Where's the drummer? Yeah, it's so embarrassing. One, two, three! Go to the chopper!
Get to the chopper! It's the only way out of here! Don't let them stop you! Don't let them hold you back! This is our chance! We all must go! Dead or alive! Oh yeah! Bring it! Get to the chopper! It's the only way out! Get to the chopper! It's the only way out! I want to kill my friends, but we got more guns left. I'm gonna get back up, then come shoot you in the face. Yeah, that's right, shoot you in the face. I'm gonna get back up and shoot you in the face.
So do you want more of a meow or ah?
Baby buggy bumper! Yeah!
Some of you are starting to complain. What's wrong, guys? You think the songs all sound the same? Of course they sound the same! Because they all sound brutal!
I am a war machine!
I'm a cybernetic organism, living tissue of a metal endoskeleton.
Everybody, throw up your horns!
Yeah. was endured, but we must go now. It would be dead already. If that was, so would I. What will we have to do? Come with me. If you want to live, come with me. If you want to live, come with me. If you want to live, come with me. If you want to live.
Hey, are you guys ready to start band practice? Let's work on the new song. Hey, are you listening to me? Hey, I'm trying to say something. Stop it! Stop playing! Just play the song already! Wasting my time! Stop it! You idiot! Stop it! Now! Stop it! You're wasting my time! Stop it! You're wasting my time! Let's practice!
Wait, one sec. I gotta try out my new delay pedal.
I dream every night about strangling all of you. I need some answers now. I ask you a question. You must answer. I want to know who he is. Tell me, I can't take this anymore. If you don't give me the answers, I'm going to chop you in little pieces. Hot Wheels, miniature trains, Tinker Toys, I'll burn you all down.
Don't!
I came up with a sweet song title the other day. It didn't really hold any meaning, but it sounds so brutal, so I wanted to write a song called Discombobulated Corpse Termination Urbanization Governmental Libation Explosive Montezuma's Blasting Power Revenge. Come on, say it with me. Discombobulated Corpse Termination Urbanization Governmental Libation Explosive Montezuma's Blasting Power Revenge. Yeah. That sounded good.
Hey Arnold, I think these songs are coming together pretty well considering we only spent an hour or so writing each one. What do you think?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just totally happy to be in a band with you. It's amazing to be in a band with you, man.
Yeah.
I mean, you're such a brutal dude that when you're just messing around, it sounds way better than a lot of other bands that are totally serious.
Yeah. Like that band, Has It Like Crying. That singer's awful. He sounds like a dying moose.
Dude, I don't know if you know this or not, but I play in that band.
Oh, really? Well, you're an idiot!
Dude, I'm just trying to make a living. You know, I got 5 band members to feed.
I thought there was only 4.
Well, our bass player,
You idiot! I'll show you what happens when you betray me.
Screw you! Screw you! Screw you, Bentley! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you, Bentley! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you, Bentley! I thought you were my friend. Let the future get just like
Hey, Arnie, I got this good idea. Yeah. I wrote this song, and I think you should use it to tell Predator how much better you are than he is.
Why?
Well, because he already sang on the second verse, and he's talking trash, so I think you should, you know, set him straight.
Why?
Well, because you're Arnie, and nobody beats you, and if you know, you don't want everybody else to think you're weak.
Why?
We'll be right back. other things, but now your time is through. The time has turned, and now I'm haunting you.
If it bleeds, we can kill it. If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Right, I have some more stuff to say, but I have an idea. It's going to be on the hidden track at the end of the album. What? You already recording? No! All right, I'm going to wait a few minutes or so. That way, everybody thinks the record is over. Dang it! I said shut up!
Sorry.
God. All right. Start over again. Here we go. Who's breathing? Shut up!
Okay, what am I gonna do? Wait, hold on a second, I gotta fart.